Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jay West. This video is going to be one of the first in a series on this little camper here that I call Mambo. Alright, this is my sweetheart. She's all down and dirty because, I had her stored for a couple of years and I didn't do a good job at it because I had her outside. But I'm about to power wash all this stuff off of her. And I gotta work on a few things, you know, like that mouse nest on my front gas tank. I'll be fixing this door here, where I'm gonna keep my battery bank. And I gotta get rid of that mouse nest. Then this van's gonna need the brake lines, and that's about it, hopefully. So I got an Econoline 250 full of bees, probably. To start, so I'm just gonna start from the bag. Here's the bag. Okay, let's go to the front. This thing has two gas tanks. Look at my sewer. I gotta fix some of this stuff. This is just cosmetics. Fix that. I made the doors, the panels for this van. I got this out of a junkyard. Or a boneyard, if you want. I got this, the controller, the armrest and all. I didn't get the handle, so the handle I'm gonna make it out of, you know, just a real piece of wood. I'll grab a tree branch, some dry wood, and just make it out of that. So, okay, that'll be good. I'll have to finish here. Put a piece of blue carpeting down here. This also, the wood that I put in here is from a custom, one of those custom Econoline vans. That was just a van in the junkyard. I got this all for, I think I paid it $20 for all the wood that you'll see in the van. And this here, I went and bought the fabric and put it in there because I like deer and I like the outdoors and I like wolves. And it's pretty good. I put in some cushioning, so it's nice and cushiony, and it'll help, you know, keep the cold air out when I'm in here in the winter, and the cool air in when I'm in it in the summer. Over here you have your front. I mean, this is basic. I don't know what you want to see this, but the seats, captains, they turn around all the way around. I got these lights up there, pretty cool. I got those, I think I got like six of those suckers, and all around the van, and I got those for $5. And you go to buy these, even on eBay, that's like $30 a piece. So I made out pretty good on that. Let's go around the front. I'll be doing some work right here. Some body work. Okay. When I finish this van, eventually I want to one of those bug catchers or bug deflectors, whatever, to hold this van from place to place. Trying to keep it from, you know, being ruined. I wasn't able to drive it for a while. I will be in a couple of months. So, let me show you more. Here is your hot water heater. I just got some freaking bees and stuff out of there. I killed them all. Refrigerator. I gotta clean that out in there. Okay. And that refrigerator, I think, works. If it doesn't work, I got three more. I'm gonna put one in there. A little body work going on in there. And we're right to the back. Open this up. Okay, so this is the back of the van. So you can see these panels also I put in there. It was hard to find even the screws for these things. They were hard to find. But, you know, I managed to find everything at a boneyard, and that was pretty good. These curtains, they're going to go bye-bye. I'm going to make my own curtains. Night blinds, I don't know, whatever. As you can see here, I have a mouse problem. See that? They got to my toilet paper. That's because I didn't care for this van for the past year. But this is the shower. It's pretty cool. You get to sit right there, right where the mouse droppings are. And shower, this is gonna be fixed up. This here is storage. It's all storage, all this is storage. These go in the front windows, so I can open the window all the way in the summer and just keep these. This is called bug barrier. And I could put these. I could have these in the summer, and I could, like, oh, look at this. Spider eggs and all kinds of crap. So today I'm aiming to clean this van up a little bit, as much as I can, because this is my first time getting back into it in about a year. There's some more stuff there. Now I'm gonna turn off the camera and turn it back on to get the flash going. Get the light going. I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back, and here's the front of the van. Here's the other side. Also, no handle. I'll be making this out of wood. Don't know what type of wood I should use on that. So if you guys have a suggestion on, you know, a piece of wood that I could, I'll cut 3 pieces and just put it on there. I don't know, Flintstone style. But something that's gonna last. Something that's not gonna split on me when it gets wet. So if you guys know what kind of wood I could use for that, let me know in a comment. Also, here's your mice again eating up the blankets and stuff I've left in here. This is side door. I do have the awning for this thing. It's in storage. I'll get that out in a couple months. Here's more panels that I made, and these panels, and then these cup holders here. They're going to be refrigerated cup holders off the 12 volt. So when you place your can of Pepsi or Coke in there, or your beer, it'll stay nice and cold. All right, and that is possible. I have the unit for it, and you'll see it when I get it done. Table, your poles for the table. This is going to be where I keep my laptop when I'm on the laptop to upload videos to for you guys, and that's going to be where I'm going to be sitting. Now, inside the van, this place needs a lot of work. This long couch comes like this here. It turns over, and there's a leg right there. When it turns over, it comes down to here. You know what? Let me just show you guys real quick. That's the bed. Okay. I'm not going to lay in it because this thing needs a good cleaning. It goes back up there like this. There you go. Okay, that's the couch. The lights are not working. This is the top bed, the top bunk. This pulls out. Pulls way back here to make a full-size bed up there. I have some storage space here. I have an inverter. This is a cool inverter. This is a 1,000-watt inverter, 2,000-watt peak. It's brand new. Got cables for it. That's good. I have a thermostat for the heater, which is over there. And here's your refrigerator. Do I dare open it? Oh, here's a fridge. Pretty nice. Yeah. I was thinking about taking this fridge out and getting a bigger one, but then what am I going to do with the microwave? This is a tiny microwave that I'm going to get rid of. Too small. This is too small. I'm getting rid of that and getting a full size microwave for here. Storage and a mouse nest. Storage. I'm kind of afraid to open these things because I don't know what the hell's in there. Here's a storage. And here's the front again. Here's your lights. Here's the outside. This actually works. I kept it open so I can get some air in this thing. I think I'm suffocating. Here's another cool mouse nest. I found this one yesterday. And I broke it down. And it's down here. So, this thing is gonna, it's gonna get a good beating. Here we have more storage. Afraid to open this. This one's actually nothing in there. It's clean. Here we have another one. And another clean one. More storage. There's more storage down there. There's more storage down there. There's more storage under the sink. Oh, this is the sink. This is the stove. This is going to get repainted. And the stove's going to be repainted. This is your storage area. This is your mouse nest area. This is where you keep your mice. Okay. God. Spoons, knives, crap. Oh boy, let's see the toilet. I wonder if the seal on this thing is good. Oh wait, there's another storage area here. This is the big closet. This is where I keep the bigger mice. And clothes. Mice can destroy, totally destroy everything so fast. It is incredible. But hey, I'm game to fix it all. Here's where you would have your partition right here for the bathroom. And that's the inside of my van, people. Alright, this video was long enough. This is gonna be the longest video, I promise you guys. I won't make you watch any long videos anymore. Have windows there. Have running lights. This thing is gonna get revamped so bad. You guys are not gonna believe what it's gonna look like. Okay. Oh, this also. I got this for the front. Nice, right? I'll be putting that up. Console. I'll be putting this up too. That's broken there, but you won't see it. I'll cheat. Actually, I put a piece of wood here. You can notice where I put a piece of wood right in here. Didn't do a good job, but what the hell. It's my bad. And I got the lights here. The running lights. They're going to go up there. So it's all going to take some time, but I'll do it. Alright. So that's the van. And yeah, these are the lights that I got for $5. Okay, people, that's my video. And this chair is probably going to always stay in this position because it's just going to be me and this van. And eventually when I travel with this van, that chair is just going to stay like that because I'll be sitting there and I'll have the laptop on this table, which is just pretty neat. There, how it goes up. And you can have your laptop there and just work off your laptop. Dining room table goes right here. I don't think I'll be using that too much. And that's it, guys. Alright, I took up enough of your time. Oh, here's an outlet. And here's my fire extinguisher.